And the paint job on those guys is really crazy.
And the terrain. The details.